Consolidated Commission on Utilities. It's a reconvening of the meeting that was recessed on September 1st. And for the record, those present at this reconvened meeting are myself, Commissioner Dimchako, Commissioner Sanchez, Commissioner Martinez, Commissioner Santos. The chair will entertain a motion to go into executive session. Motion. Second. All those in favor signify by saying aye. Aye. Opposed, nay. Motion carries with 4 aye votes. Into executive session.
Back in open session?
Are we on open session yet? Are we there? Oh, okay. Okay. Back in open session, thank you. We need to recess. Yes, we need to recess this meeting. What's a good date for everybody?
Not next Thursday, Mark.
Thursday?
So we don't want to squeeze it in tomorrow, huh?
What's tomorrow?
Oh, tomorrow's Thursday.
Tomorrow's Thursday. I'm good for this tomorrow.
I got a 9.
Well, we can do it in the afternoon.
We're briefing Admiral Huffman at 2 on the hardening project.
Okay, so you're...
That Thursday's not a good... I can do Friday morning.
I can't do Friday morning.
Yeah, not Friday.
I have a settlement conference.
What, today afternoon?
I can do Monday.
Can do Monday afternoon?
Like after like 4 p.m.? Can we do 4 p.m.?
Monday afternoon I can do. I have a doctor's appointment in the morning.
Yeah, I have a 2 p.m.
I can do Monday at 4.
I can do 4.
Okay.
Yeah, Monday at 4.
Okay, Monday at 4.
9/11.
Okay.
9/11, is that what it is?
Yeah, that's what it is.
September 11th.
Not a holiday.
It's not a holiday, though.
So, Mr. Chair, motion to recess until 4 p.m. on September 11th?
Second?
Second.
Second, all those in favor signify by saying aye.
Aye.
Opposed, nay, motion carries. Motion to adjourn.
Motion.
Oh, no, wait, we did that.
Recession.
Didn't adjourn.
We're in recess.
We're in recess.
September 11th.